I'm Matt Suslevin. I don't need no fancy intro. And this is Pokemon Hardcore Mode. Welcome. You know the drill, live commentary over me. Under ridiculous rules with ridiculously bad Pokemon. Anyway, let's continue this adventure. So, I'm wandering around this Castellia city. Hi, how are you? Oh, hi. Wondering where to go. Completely lost a bit. Ah, hello. Hello! Oh, yeah. Make one happy. There's only going to be one choice, though. Pokeball, but you need to... make it happy. This is awesome. A bit more friendly to you. That's amazing. The sooner she evolves, the better. I'm laughing! Ha 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 ha! When Pokemon are laughing, I am happy and I laugh! Ha ha ha! This guy's Brian Blessed. When Pokemon see me laughing, they will be happy too! Oh, you're Adrian. Oh, Gahoo! Your eardrum's supposed to be bursting. Look how big your ears are. Your master's Brian Blessed. That's wreck. Are you okay, Chinchino? Are you okay? Chinchino, you're a Minchino. I'm sorry. Even though a Chinchino is basically a Minchino, but with some fur and they've just podged up a little bit. Still wants to watch TV with the console and blah, blah, blah. Anyway, let's investigate this building of yours. Floor 11. It looks more, a lot bigger than, you know, just 11 floors. And it is pretty deserted. Maybe the item fighter. Nope. Doesn't do anything. I'll give you this. Oh, vest. That's very nice. Move down. Thank you. Thank you for that. Yeah. I know. Hidden items. If you use the town map, you may find a new place to explore. What? Check places you are curious about. You'll find some hidden items there. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Tell me how to play the game, basically, again. Or in a weird fashion. Let's get out of here. Floor 1 me, please, sir. Elevator, floor 1, please. I wonder if they have automatic elevators. Well, actually, no, they probably don't, because you had to call the elevator before, so they probably don't. Anyway, where am I going to be going? Oh, we're here again. Wonder what's up here? People. Nah. Houses. These houses? But I want to talk to you and you just stop running! Oh, you're pointing to talk to. Just pat me down. Or is it mine? What? Right, okay. Yes. Oh, he's frisked me. Don't feel a bit violated. It's a bit of a hard frisk. Oh, there's another dancing guy. Surely you should be in the... Whoa, there's a whole party going on over here. Welcome to my party. Okay. What? Ich habe sie ein Auto zugelegt. Damit ist dein Nachtstadion und ganz anderen Orden sie geben nah. Es sie dann, ich was soll sie dorchen erfolgreich für sein Perfug. Yes. I need a drink. That was not a good idea to do that on a sore throat. Now I've lubricated my voice box again. I'll continue. Don't you? Oh, there we go. It's English. Castiglione, yes. I managed to buy one on Thursday. It's difficult to get, okay. Twins! My favourites! Whatever else wears is beautiful. That's stunning itself. Okay. Do you just talk for... right, okay. My boyfriend isn't good at getting off out of bed in the morning, getting in a fight, something he has to use. So wake up, slap him. Classy. Oh, thank you. Trapped. Yeah, I know what it does. I've been using it before. Oh my god, another guy. Ciao! Distanti davanti o di? No! Centrali in abbasaru? Pala più concivau? Yes, indeed. What's this? There's so much. Oh, another gay. Est la prima si vous congo a qui? Po este precasico passage Hans coup me sentile como en casa? La proxima vi tatua a mis amigos. Thank you. You have a very strange crowd you've got here, sir. A very strange crowd indeed. Damage my throat trying to be as many as European as possible. Need another drink to lubricate my voice box, as you know, that was like the worst thing to, it's like destroying it basically. I'm just destroying my voice box. What's in here? It's a Pikachu! Oh, you've got a name rater. Oh yeah. Now what do you think of Sparkles? Is that a good name? It's a very you sort of name. How about... No. But we can name... We can change the other one. It sounds like you... Oh, no, stop! Don't want... No. Right. Let's do this properly. Yes, right. Okay. Now, the token Woobat can actually be called... Wait for it, guys. Wait for it. Actually, it could be all one word. Let me get into this. His name is now the token Wobbat. Oh, we're calling the actual token Woobat now. That's his name. Pika? No, what? Gestint? Gurgur? What? The German Pikachu is this? Oh, no, you better not. I can't change the name of the Pokemon. Right, okay. God damn it, I can't change his name. I'm the feeling reader. Yes. What? I'm the feeling reader? I've heard a lot of people take care using the sea gear. Does the sea gear actually work for me? It doesn't, does it? How saddening. Anyway, let's go up here. This is a very random episode, hasn't it? No Pokemon battles at all, just talk to people. There's a clown! I was going to talk to the clown. Oh, there's no one really else to talk to. Special machine, only password is. Can use it. Oh, no, I can't be bothered with this. Nope, I don't remember the password. Mr. Lock. I'm a magical clown. Your name is Scrub. I'll see you again, I'm sure. Okay, that's not the scariest, person in the world. It's pretty scary. That was pretty scary. I assume actually clowns are like one of the scariest things known to man. There's, you know, like a known thing, like some kids can't dislike them a lot. Has keen eye, blah blah blah. Okay, great. You have a Pokedex? That's found something 29. This is quite a Pokedex. I'll give you this to you. An Eviolite? What? It's amazing. Both defense and special strength of the Pokemon hills that it will increase. However, it's a particular stone because effects on that can still evolve. Oh, I know who to give this to. Nappa. His defense would be amazing. Switch item. Give. Actually, no. Who? Well, okay, we'll give it for now. But Sparkles could also use it. So it would be like amazing. But now that Nappa has the Eviolite. And regenerates it, restores little HP when withdrawn from battle. Oh, that's why it heals sometimes. I've been confused by that. Makes all the sense in the world now. Oh man, your stats are like crazy, Nappa. Like, you can't be destroyed. Like, indestructible. What? Okay. What kind of Pokemon? You just talk. The only good person this is the scientist who gave me the Eviolite. Oh, you guys are just shit. I didn't even talk to you guys. I've enjoyed to go to the gym, but, you know, instead of all this, I assume everyone will go. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, but I wanted the stuff. I got an Eviolite. It makes it easier for me slightly now. Am I the magic? You want to hear about them? Okay, let's go for it. Oh, no. If it's just stuff like, this Pokemon will now listen to you. Okay, let's not listen to you anymore. Let's go to ground one. Right. I think I'm going to head to the gym. Oh no, what am I doing? Summary. Let's see the stats of this Hermit. Now, if we double it, it'll be like sane stats. Like, they'll have these stats will be like normal. They'll be in the 40 range, and that means they'll be able to take a hit. My stuff roll. This will be able to take a hit. So, this surely should have the Eviolite because this is going to be the main person. So, what we'll do is we'll just switch that up. Item. Take. Item. Give. Eviolite. There we go. Item. Give. Have the scope lens. Alright, let's get going. I think I'm just going to go for the gym now. We're going to go straight to it. But that should probably be the start of the next episode. Let's see what's down here. Is this the alleyway of doom? Yes, it's the alleyway of doom. So, come down. I've come from that right one, so maybe this side. I swear I've been down here before. Is there anything? Are you interesting? Can I come in here? What the fuck is this? I don't have water types. No one's gonna have a water type. Oh, Berg is real. Oh, really? This is a waste of time. Thank you for this waste of time. Big waste of time. Sorry, guys, I'm wasting your time as well. Right, okay. Okay, I hear you now. Okay, we're going. We're going to the gym. Be quiet now, we're going to the gym. It's right there, I can see it. Thanks very much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, give it a like. I was amusing it sometimes. And if you haven't done so already, please subscribe. Peace.